There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Oh my, what a flurry of kicks.
Look at this.
El Jefe into the headlock.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one now with a chair.
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less. And he's turned his attention. Will this distraction come back to haunt him? Steel and flesh meet once more. It seems he's had all he can take. Oh, and there goes the ref. The official's out of it. He may have decided discretion is the better part of valor. Not another chair shot.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
He's quickly becoming attached to that chair.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. What should we expect from The Undertaker now, King?
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Listen, at any moment, that size advantage is going to come into play, and then this one's all but over. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
I don't know if Undertaker can stand much more of this. His face is just coated from that gash. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this!
Steel and flesh meet once more.
What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match. And there's still time left on the clock.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
Not another chair shot.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Steel and flesh meet once more.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. He's enjoying this.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
And again, he gets struck with that object. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. not another chair shot.
And 5 minutes have elapsed in this contest.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Steel and flesh meet once more.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
He's enjoying this.
El Jefe squeezing down on the
El Jefe.
El Jefe, huge move.
One, two, three.
El Jefe has the
El Jefe.
That's how you become the boss.
One, two, three.
How would you like to be in there, King, and stare into the face of The Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you?
Well, when you get into the ring with The Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, he's on the move again. Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the process of a WWE Iron Man match. The competitor with the most pinfalls and submissions when the clock expires will be our victor.
Look out! He's got a chair! Uh-oh! Destruction is definitely on his mind again. That was vicious! He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
There's another huge shot.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
Not another chair shot.
Uh-oh, destruction is definitely on his mind again.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
And that implement connects again.
Watch out here.
Just writhing in agony. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Uh-oh, destruction is definitely on his mind again. He's enjoying this. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Steel and flesh meet once more.
Is he pouring soda on him? I love it.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Uh-oh, destruction is definitely on his mind again. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. He's got him up. Oh, man. Brought down hard on the steel.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And Undertaker powers his way out.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
El Jefe. El Jefe, huge move. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, there's another hit!
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Not another chair shot.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. He's enjoying this. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And there's another smack.
Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.